sweating. My heart's already pounding. Well, give us the words. All right, guys, here we go. Boogity, boogity, boogity. Let's go racing at this big old Talladega racetrack, boys.
Here they come for stage one. Kurt Busch stays on the lead lap. Brad Keselowski, Joey Logano, as the green and white checkers wave to end stage one. Crash back straightaway. Eric Jones up into Jamie McMurray, who collects Trevor Bayne in the six, and it's on.
There you go. That's close. Don't call with that right up there. Keep Trevor. Come on.
Menard leading Logano single file, and the front five stay that way. Six boards out front for stage two. And we're back under green.
Oh, they're spinning.
Oh, Menard up and into Boyer, into the wall. Gets collected by McDowell. Oh, no, Keselowski crashes, and more cars are littered at the bottom of the racetrack. We may have to list the cars that were not involved in this wreck. White flag waves, one lap to go, sponsored by Credit One Bank.
Here comes a little bit of a push from the 17. Isn't going to be enough.
But racing, oh no, the start line way down here.
Everybody on their feet. Logano's going to go top to bottom to keep Kurt Busch at bay, and Joey Logano wins Talladega.
I give to you now the top 12 results from Talladega. How do you spell success in Central Alabama? How about F-O-R-D? The Fords were incredible on Sunday. Six of them inside the top 10, including David Reagan, who was in that sixth position. He was really strong yesterday. Ryan Newman in the top 10 in front of Daniel Suarez, the only Toyota there. Kurt Busch, a runner-up, his best career finish. And Joey Logano dominant, second in stage one and stage two. He leads 70 laps en route to his first victory in a year.
I'm so proud to get the Shell Pencil team back in victory lane.
It's been a year.
Tell me. I know.